Oh, that is so satisfying. I feel like this must be a trap. But I don't see how it could be. Morningstar. Looks like it does a bunch of bleeding damage, which makes sense. It's, you know, all spiky. Very light. Quite good in many ways. Of course, it's fairly low damage. Obviously not a weapon for me. I see you behind the tree. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Fucking dick. I wonder what happens when you do a strong attack with a bow. Nothing, apparently. Maybe it just does the Oh, you can probably have an alternate type of ammo. And a strong attack just uses the other one. Yeah. Okay, my helper's at risk here. Gorgeous view. Praise the sun? I knew it. Praise the sun. Indeed. The sun that is barely filtering through the horrible dark clouds of doom. Foreboding. Seriously, it looks pretty depressing. Visions of rear. In other words, backstab. Okay, that's all there is for here. Let's go up and let's jump in the hole. Enemy ahead, no shit. They're fast, no doubt about that. I hate you. Fuck off. Of course, poison. I meant to do a leap. Still meant to do a leap, but good enough. Whee! Soul Spear, ooh. Sounds sexy. Weakness, sadness. Hmm? Poor soul. Green Blossom. Wonder what that does. Is that person alive? Wonder if that's what they're talking about. Poor soul just huddled up there. Yeah, I seriously need a bonfire. This thing is about to break, and I'm almost out of Estus. Where's my Bonnie? Looks like there should be a bridge here. But, oh, there is, but it's above me. How do I activate you? Aha. Aha, I thought there'd be a trick of some sort. Any more hole dwellers? You know, I totally forgot my new gesture. Change. Warm up? Was that it? I think it was warm up, right? Let's do this. I'm ready. I got this. I can pull this lever. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Oh, there we go. Be wary of behind. Is that a bonfire? Oh, I think that's a bonfire in there. Excellent. Excellent. Hurrah for pointless. Congratulations. I'll write that up, whatever. Oh, son of a bitch. Where do I get the key? You gotta be kidding me. I really need that bonfire. Fuck, there's no way I can jump in the top either. There isn't even a hole in the top. You gotta be kidding me. Dick. Dicks. Bag of fucking dicks. Skeleton ahead, and then caster ahead. Okay. Do I go that way or over the bridge? How did you die? You ran off the edge. Okay, that's a long pathway. Let's see what's in here. Maybe the key is in here. Maybe I've just gotta fight for my supper. Curse ahead. Oh yeah, I see the curse jar. The curse jar. The curse urn. Put money in it every time you curse. I don't see the skelly. Oh, hi. He just put his head on. That is so cool. Okay. That wasn't too hard. Wait a minute. Oh. Interesting. Trap ahead. Try caster. Titanite shard. Magic mace. Okay, so somebody keeping that skeleton alive, is that what's happening? Oh shit. Caster ahead. Alright, so I need to find the caster. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. I've gotta stop. Oh shit. I've gotta stop using it. I guess I'll use the thingy? I forgot the name of it. No, where the hell is it? The claymore. There you are. Should I shield? Nah. What the fuck was that? Well, that was terrible. That was pretty cool. That guy just, like, zerg rushed off the cliff. Dark spirit ahead. I really need the bonfire. Really need the bonfire. Ambush ahead and then bug. Okay, that doesn't sound like a place I want to go. Key ahead. Okay. That sounds lovely. Shit. Undead lockaway key. Is that the key to the bonfire? I hope so. Wonder if it'll say. Opens the stone lockaway in Huntsman's Copse. The stone lockaway. Yeah, the bonfire was not inside of a stone lockaway? They mean a stone door? I'm not really sure. I think I just need to run back there. Please work. Please. Oh, yes, thank God. That is a weird name for... I mean, I would not call this a stone lockaway. Like, I don't even know what that means. Oh, hello. Looking a bit gray there, buddy. Thank God. Ally? Oh, for once somebody's not saying liar.
You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him.
To whom do you refer?
I am Crichton of Myra. I travel from land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way. He was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate. I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. he kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell ya. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool ya.
Okay. Slick talker. Strange ring. Gotcha. Pate.
The man with a strange ring. Watch him, and don't you believe a word he says. I'll find the common footpad and put an end to his roguery.
Fist bump gesture. Thank you.
Pate. And I'll find.
Let's go ahead and put that in. Let's replace. Point? Yeah, let's replace point. Yeah! Alright, now I can actually do something. Now that I've got some Estus and I can use my Halberd. You know, there was another pathway. Down there, right? Where does that go? Oh, wait, that leads up to that bridge, doesn't it? Oh, shit. Where the fuck did you come from? This guy trying to maneuver on me. Angling. He's dangling and angling. That was incredibly ineffective. So, yeah, if I want to potentially face the boss, I'm assuming, I guess I would head up there. But first, let's explore around. Come on. Come on. It's really cool how they come to life. Okay, so there's a caster somewhere. Got a little bit too close there. Aha, there's the caster. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit, where did all these come from? Holy shit, they're all coming back. Every single one of them. Come back here. Come back here. Stop running away from me. Okay, there we go. Whew. Surprisingly hard. Liar ahead. Illusory wall ahead. That doesn't look like an illusory wall, is it? It's got 749 ratings. That really doesn't look like an illusory wall. I can't seem to use it. I think they're just fucking trolling me. Poison gas, okay. Be wary of right below. Hmm. Don't think I have to worry about anything down here yet. Nah, I don't need a flame butterfly that. I'll save those for the gutter, or whatever. So wait, there's nothing over here, right? No. So, only way to go is this way. Wait, no. This way. He went off again. Dark spirit ahead, that's right. Whatever that means. Don't know, doesn't sound good though. Oh, this just looped around, didn't it? Oh, it did. Okay. Hey, that guy left. I wonder where he went. He said he was gonna go look for him. I wonder if I'll actually find him on the road. Gonna go look for Pate, he said. Of course. Dick. Damn it. I was gonna dodge that. Oh well. Oh my god. There's a lot of messages here. Are you ready? Bug ahead. Or ahead, but be wary of fleeing. Okay, so it's one of those things. Trio at... Ooh. Trio. Liar, therefore, backstepping. You know, I've never used backstepping. Like, why backstep when I can just roll backwards, which goes further? I want to go here first. Fail on my part. Oh, Of course. Invaded by dark spirit Merciless Rowena. Oh boy. Now, if I remember right, the fact that it has two names, Merciless Rowena, I think that means it's AI. And not a player, I think. Anyway, where are you? There. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the fuck is that thing? Yeah, this is AI. This is definitely AI, because it's pretty stupid. Goodbye. Warlock mask. Holy hell. Definitely not something I want to be wearing. It's not meant for me, but that looks pretty... That looks amazing. Holy shit, that looks amazing. It's even got, like, jewels. It's adorned with jewels. That really looks amazing. I don't know how I get in there. Well, one thing I can tell you is that jumping is not going to work. Wait. Did I see a note up there? There's a message up there. How the hell did somebody get up there? How? What? How? How do you get up there? I wonder if there's a secret door. I see a fog here. Oh god. Try woman in short, praise the sun. I think that might be a boss. So of course I want to do everything but it first. Good luck. Yeah, I think that's a boss. Tears? Hurrah for skeleton. Wheel. Try eliminating one at a time. Oh, there's a caster over there. All right. Focus on the enemy, game. Thank you. No, you don't. Lizard staff. Neat. I've got a lot of souls. Dashing through required ahead. Jumping, and then I failed. Ah, it's the other side of this. Hurrah for friend. Hurrah for shortcut. This is the brilliant, the trademark brilliant Dark Souls level design. Move ahead and unlock shortcuts to make it faster. So this is where I would want to go, I suppose, if I wanted to get to the what is probably the boss faster. Light the way. Combustion and titanite shard, nice. Okay, so yeah, that way goes back, it's a shortcut. This way goes to what's probably the boss. Where the hell did you come from? You got like one hit point. Let's backstab the one hit point skeleton. Come on. Oh yeah. Jumping and then item ahead. You liar. I'm gonna upload that. I guess I should try this. But first, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and I actually changed my mind about going inside of here. And the reason for that is because I've got so many souls, I should probably spend them on leveling up first. Because there's a pretty good chance I'm going to lose them. I think I'm gonna need a bit more to level up twice. Yeah, I need about 1600. Or 16,000, rather. That should do it. Okay, what to go for? Again, definitely not endurance, because that has very, very small effects at this point. Vitality's always good. Can't go wrong with that. Also can't go wrong with vigor. Let's go vigor and vitality. Yeah, sounds good to me. Let's see if I've got the stuff to upgrade my halberd again. I don't think I do. Oh no, I do. Yeah. Just need a little bit more souls.
Don't waste my time. You what?
It's going to give it almost 20 points of more damage. Beautiful.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Where is that bird woman? I really want to know where she flew off to. Or if she can even fly. Her wings don't seem big enough to support the rest of her body. You know, I noticed that all of these squares here for the locations are all filled in. which I think might mean that I've been everywhere. At least any sort of chunk of new location. Obviously, there's a bunch of places within these places that I haven't found, of course. Anyway, where was I? You know, while I'm here, I'm gonna go check out the other pathway. Holy shit! Okay, that was kind of awesome. Where are you? Oh, it's just a normal enemy. Looks like a shade of some sort. Try charging or be wary of Trio. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I cannot stun you. Oh, maybe I can. You are a formidable opponent. Oh yeah, I never went up to the bug either, did I? Yeah, there's a lot of pathways I haven't explored. Notched whip. The heck does a notched whip look like? Is it literally a whip? We should look at the names. Oh yeah, it's actually a whip. Hold on, I want to see this thing in action. Do I actually whip with it? Oh my god, that's awesome. Punish the guilty. It's got a really nice range. I almost want to use this against an enemy. No, I can't use it worth a damn. Okay, so it doesn't quite lead up there, but maybe this pathway around here does. Stay calm, try eliminating one at a time. One what at a time? Oh. More of those things. Okay, I don't want to be using my whip here. I'll use it on weak enemies for fun, maybe, if I can remember. Can I just pull one and not the other? Oh, I can. Excellent. Damn. Get an attack train going and it's not too bad. shit, he actually has the whip. A 1,000 points of damage in three hits. That's beautiful. Oh shit, there's another one. Anymore? No, there's skeletons, like, chained up to these posts. Yeah. Probably left here to rot. Okay, here's the bridge. Wow, it's just probably a locked door at the end of it. I feel like I'm gonna break through. Oh, you can just drop down to get the thing. Rickety-ass bridge. Be wary of phantom. Try ranged battle. Be wary of dark spirit. Undead purgatory, ugh. Oh god. It's another red man. I wonder if I can just have him fall through the bridge. That'd be nice. I'm assuming he's behind me. Oh, yeah. Oh. Whoops. Well. I can't even get up there. Insult to injury. Oh well. Oh wait, I could have lived. Yeah, there's a little thing down there. Okay, I'm gonna get that item, I'm gonna get my souls, and I'm gonna come back up. Take this a little bit slower this time. It was satisfying to oh, shit. Keep forgetting about him. It was satisfying to do the AoE. But it took a lot out of my life. I hear something I don't like behind me. I hear a jingle jangle. Yes. I know there's one more, right? Yep. Come on. Did he just try to punch me or kick me? That was cute. Yeah, you could easily farm this for souls. It's worth a lot. Okay, please don't roll. Drop straight down. Don't fucking roll. God damn it. Wait a minute. There's a bonfire down there. What the hell? I don't suppose this leads up to the bonfire? That doesn't look pleasant. Oh! It's the one I missed. Monastery Charm, Soul of a Proud Knight. Yeah. Which means the only way to go is down. Not sure the safest way down. I'm just going to preemptively do this. That's all right. No shit. Kinda boned here. Can't do a lot of flurries of attacks because it's gonna be blocked by the walls. Oh, he's going back. Okay, excellent. Now, do I really want to go back there to get that item? No. No, I really don't. I really, really don't. What the... What was that? What the hell was that? Sneak attack into the air? Okay, so there's one more place to look before trying either of the... I don't know, are there two bosses? There's a room I was going to go to before, and then there's a room across the bridge. But there's also the bug place, so that's the last place I think I need to look before trying what seem to be bosses, is the bug place. Ooh, double kill. Nice. Oh, there we go. Little hidden bonfire. I like your spinny staff thing. I guess I'll rest? Yeah, I probably should. I might be able to jump that. Nah. Probably not. I probably can't jump that. Actually, wait, why don't I just travel to the other bonfire? What the hell am I doing? This again. Star, 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 star slayer. I'm assuming that was a curse word? Summon the dark spirit. No, I'm good. I'm good. Bridge Approach. That's the name of this one. Okay, let's go check out the bug place. I suppose I should level up, shouldn't I? Let's not be wasteful. I know, I always want to say just, oh, you know, I'll wait till I have enough for two levels. And then I lose my souls and I'm screwed. So how am I doing on weight? 51%. Excellent. Pretty good roll. Of course, I always want it to be better. So what do I do? Vigor? It's always good. Vitality? Still a good return. Endurance? Still a bad thing to do. Could do this. Makes more resistant to poison and whatnot. Not that that's too important. Maneuverability or health is basically my main options here that I'm comfortable going with. Let's go vitality. Okay, let's go check out the bug place. Get myself some shards. Where was that? That was... It's over this way. A little bit late on the dodge there. Yeah, here it is. Okay, be on the lookout for one of those bug things. Gonna need to kill it very quickly. Ooh, I see it. No, it's too late. Yeah, you keep shooting that tree. One day it'll be effective. Come on. Here, I'm target practice, okay? I'm gonna make you a better archer, alright? I'm your tutor. Nope. Not what I meant to do. What I want to do is... Give it up, butthole. Praise the sun, joy ahead. There's death ahead. It's a gigantic ravine. Like a dream. Oh, that's how you get up there. Is this where somebody left a message? No point in getting up there, I think, but what the hell. Unless that's a secret entrance? Nope. Alright. I think it's time to go face the boss. Let's do this. Skeleton lords. Okay. What do you do? You have spells? Yes! Yes, you do. Okay, that was incredibly easy for that one. Far too easy. You almost killed your friend there. Ah, okay. Lots of ads. Oh god, this is not gonna end well. Holy shit! There's too many? Now I just need to take out the skeletons? Like, is that it? Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck? Who the hell? What the fuck? Okay, well, this seems like an extremely easy boss fight. Given how weak they are, but damn! It seems like the gigantic group of skeletons are far harder than the bosses. Although, technically, they're kind of part of the boss. Didn't expect the wheel things, though. I don't even know where those came from. Okay, fastest way there. Well, I did open up the shortcut. How much of a shortcut is it, though, to be honest? Because I have to fight the skeletons to get there, and they're kind of harder than the other enemies. I don't know, let's try it. Actually, I could just go past him. I could just ignore him. They do, like, no damage to me. Okay. Gotta watch out for the wheels. Yeah, they turn into wheels. Or something. Holy shit! That was a really strange enemy. Also, really freaking cool. What a strange monster design. Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to survive this boss fight. Like, I'm really down to the wire here. What do I do? Oh, I don't know what to do. I don't know. Skeleton Lord Soul? 15,000 souls. This was definitely a very low-level boss fight. Hurrah for eliminating one at a time. Yeah, those enemies were so cool. Spinning around on wheels. Neat. Their thrones made out of bones. You are skeleton lords no longer. I guess I already destroyed the third one. Liar ahead. That's a real door. I mean, a real wall. I just love the art design. Beautiful. Alright, so did that unlock anything? This? Is this new? Oh, yes, yes, it is. I remember. Poison Head, Visions of Woman. Lesser Foe? I did it. Congratulations. Keep moving. Do I want to lower this? I kind of want to go home and spend my souls. I have enough for two levels. What's the worst that could happen? There's gonna be something on the bridge, isn't there? Nope, it's fine. I mean, there could be a bonfire, like, right on the other side? Or a dragon could swoop down and burn me as I run across the bridge. I remember that from the first Dragon Souls. Yep. Let's be cautious. Thicken vigor and vitality again. How's my weight now? Whoops, what did I just do? Forty-9.3%. What the hell kind of a weapon is that? That was a bizarre weapon.